more than a dozen fields, paratroopers march their ships. Parking diagram showing the location of each aircraft has been given the airborne troops. Each pilot has been furnished a list of his passengers. Parapacks are checked. This outfit has enough Apache blood in its collective veins to justify their haircut. There is a message from the Supreme Commander.
You are about to embark on a great crusade. The eyes of the world are upon you, and the hopes and prayers of all liberty-loving people go with you.
Pilot and crew chief make a final check of the parapacks. And here's another final check, this time by the jump master just before the men go aboard. This trooper will drop his British leg pack loaded with demolition supplies just before he lands.